NEET 2019 code R2 physics question number 15. Here number of turns are given, the effective area is given, the magnetic field is given, and the angle by which it is rotated 90 degree, that is also given, and the time in which it is rotated, that is also given, that is 0.1 second. Now according to the theory, E is equal to minus d phi by dt, and the magnitude of induced EMF is equal to mod of this value. Then because it's a 90 degree change in angle, therefore we get change in phi divided by the delta t is equal to nba divided by t. Here n is also given, b is also given, a is also given, the time is also given. Clear? Just substitute the whole values in this equation, we get 0.02 voltage. It means your option number is 1.02 volts.